and all the knobs are almost all the way up. That's what I'm saying. That's all.
Oh, wow, man.
Do you, are you really supposed to do that sort of thing?
That's all he's saying.
You put it in a mixer, you can't plug it right
into the speaker. Ain't gonna bring the mixer.
I got the mixer. Remember, I went and bought it just for that reason?
So we bought it just for that reason.
I bought that mixer just so we could
plug
everything
into the speaker. That mixer right
there. It's the reason why I bought it.
Word.
I'll bring it over.
Right, check it. Yo. Peeping through the lens, my style is hostile. I rock wild, bringing them dividends, never die. Solemn make a skateboard, I wanna kick in a switch dance. No bitch dance plans like I'm Puffy and Stitch fans. I'm kicking six rhymes, riding on this line. My syllable odometer turned over for the fifth time. I'm advocating turntablism and rhythm and mabel giving, delivering and shivering, I'm thinking winning. You put smashes to you out of brass fists. My rap is intricate and when you spit, here comes as is. I spent enough time on stages and rages, preparing your syllable patterns via ink on pages. I keep preparing for sharing some of the dopest syllable patterns I'm gonna implode and parent, comparing. So-called MCs to true hip-hop beats. Some of the sickest shit I've ever seen has come from MCs unseen. And it's like that. Check it out. Yo, I gave them three syllable rhymes, four times in one line. And yet I still don't get a speck of respect except in my mind. I take a noun and a predicate to make it definite. You better get your pussy wet and get ready for Ketoset. Irrelevant, I'm Percocet and Percodan and Methadone and any other opiates I get my hands on. I rock a jack-o'-lantern while fucking my interns. Like a juggalo bugging until my dick burns. My package, tag tactics, matics, ass kicks and matches, four beat scratches. My finger catches the groove that lashes out. What I'm about is real music, not cash, kid. So rapping cheesily, it's easy to me. The key to defeat, you see, is breaking down tracks evenly, beat. All I gotta do is flip, pound it in, never counterfeit, every ounce of it, raw, intricate shit. And it's like that, broken mic black, check it out. Buoyant. Gorilla Delphi employed it with spectacular vernacular. I'll write it and get back to you. The aperture can't be seen through a lens, producing nitrous bubbles in your veins like you had the bent. Can't contain or maintain all the pain in your brain, so you beg for dirty work and therapists to come explain how this inner city struggle is something we learn to juggle on these back streets and rap beats. We born to rumble, smoking coke and shooting. Don't believe you mentally infatuated. Pills and copper thrills of antiminiums dilapidated. Your practice faded and immaculate friend is trapped in a stent. You'll probably be back here again. All I need is a mic and insight. What I write is a science of syllabalistic patterns. Shit is tight, it's alright. Though 90% of it isn't healthy, you're my iron. This is why I exist in Gorilladelphia. Yo, I'm gonna beat you down with my sound. I'm gonna rap. I'm gonna flip that shit more than a band syllable is. When I bite my sound, you'll never, I sever. I'm coming way too clever. The signal best I track like Cadillac, bringing that back and whacking the hit of that. It's like I'm rocking and shocking and locking the flow. My name is D-I-R-T by the undesired of most. So if you feeling the feeling and touch the ceiling, I'm feeling for a different music that has a different meaning. Has takes a different meaning. Means that I'm a human being, not demeaning. With this pencil ablaze and an instrumental, no sense of carbon copy of MC's doing Pilates. Only six packs and you make that be Zoom if the people got it. The scene is obscene, so I transform from the norm, more from the what I can form, building a strong song. Syllabalism, I'm bringing the wisdom and pumping the vision, the swinging the fist in the attempt to hit ya. And y'all know the chorus, I just ain't gonna spit it cause you know it fucking bore us. It's coming to the top and ready, rocking off the dome. Dirty work, the undesirable coming up, pumping the fucking set in your home. With this shit that be like ringing in your head, just like in 2002. Hi, I do said check. He's gonna see this shit and laugh when I'm down. All fucking leave him a fucking train clown and I'm down. Miami, fucking sitting, getting dick sucking, dick kid fucking eating this shit with the fucking Kansas City bitches. And it's like that. Miami Beach. Psych. Yo. It is a joke. It's like, no, not to Miami, it's not a joke.
So I'm just trying
you
to.
You guys, I'm serious.
I'm tired of doing the same thing. I'm trying to find something else, like a fill on that, but I think I got it. Something like that.
Yeah.
Just a little. So I'm just trying to get something going.